Yes, it is.
You got the glistening melon. Put the glistening melon in, so you get another thing. Right, it's going.
There's a golden carrot.
All right.
Just don't eat it.
Oh my god! Imagine.
We've still got 12 gold ingots and a block of gold left.
I've got 6 gold ingots.
And I've got a golden apple.
Can you give me 2 gold ingots so I can make a golden apple? And I've got one just in case.
Yeah, golden apple's just handy.
I don't know why we need one, but I'm gonna make one anyway. Do you want an apple?
There you go. Oh no, wait, put the glowstone in, please, for those potions.
Yeah, I will.
Oh yeah, I've got.
This is insane, man. This is insane. We got invisible.
Like, what are potions of strength? What are they?
Oh, that's blaze powder.
Damn it. That would have been useful.
I wasn't going to risk it, to be honest. Oh my god, my computer's going to restart. Hold on. No. Postpone. Oh my god, that was close.
Ooh. What do we want? What other potions can we do? The invisibility?
Yeah. Put more bottles in.
I need to make more bottles.
I cannot believe
it. My inventory's full.
Okay, do you want to give me something? Don't know what to take.
You can have the feather falling boots if you want.
Well, what boots are you wearing?
Protection 1.
Oh, wait a minute, I'll just combine them. So I've got 16
I was levels. Trying to do that, but I didn't have high enough level.
Protection 1, feather falling 1. 10 levels, yeah, I'll take that. There you go.
Can you hold this glass a second? Oh, I've not got enough room. I'm going to have to transfer them one by one. No, there's still one more to come. And there we go.
Right, okay. Do you want this glass? There you go. What have you got? Get rid of loads of crap.
I haven't got any crap on me, though.
What have you got, then?
3 buckets, actually.
Can I have one of what have you got? I've got one of lava.
I would have that water when we get that water back. I've got one lava, one water. Dude, I don't really need an iron axe anymore.
Well, I don't need this bucket then. Let's get rid of this bucket. Pick that water back up because we don't need it, do we? Oh yeah, let's make fire resist actually.
I've got another 3.
I'm getting rid of my stone axe, don't need that.
What? Is it the golden carrot?
I'm going to make a diamond pickaxe because we've got the diamonds and I don't think it's... Why not?
So why shouldn't we make 2 diamond swords each? See if we can get sharpness on them.
Alright, I'll do that then. There you go.
Sharpness 2 on an iron sword better than sharpness 1 on a diamond?
It's probably the same. Oh, we've already got awkward potion. What do we want? Invisibility?
Yeah. Sharpness 1, yes. Diamond sword.
We need redstone on this invisibility. Make it longer.
Okay, I have redstone.
And redstone on the fire resist as well.
Okay. This is
you got 3 more bottles as well, yeah?
Yes, I have. I've got like room in my inventory.
5 levels on this sword. Smite.
Right, redstone. You got smite.
Yeah, I got smite.
Do you have a sharpness 2 iron?
Yeah.
Oh shit! Combine my sharpness 2 iron with your sharpness 2 iron.
Don't have enough levels.
Damn it.
Just wasted them all. That doesn't matter.
Again, level 3, wouldn't it? Okay, you can have... How many potions of night vision do we want each?
Oh, wait a minute, night vision? No, put them back in. We have to...
I've done the redstone. Wait, what? Why is it night vision?
To make invisibility, do we need to... Let me check.
Oh...
You might need a mushroom and a spider eye.
No, he hasn't been to the Nether. We'd know this otherwise.
He'd be dead otherwise. How do we make invisibility potion?
I can't remember. I'm sure it is a good
image.
No, the golden carrot's definitely night vision. Just push it.
Golden carrot makes night vision. And invisibility, we need a fermented spider eye.
Oh, no.
Which we need sugar
and brown
spider
mushroom,
eye
and
brown
eye.
Mushroom. Is it worth it?
Well, we can keep them for now.
Yeah, we will keep them, obviously. You can you... Oh. I can hold them, I guess.
Just about.
Right, have you got, put it in to get,
You took one of the water bottles, by the way.
Sorry. Alright. There you go, never water. We'll make, we'll do... Magma cream now. Magma cream and redstone. Oh, man. What are people talking about?
I don't know. These horses make it easy to move around, and they're all being jokers. Okay, put the magma cream in. And then we want redstone as well, don't we, to increase the length.
I'm going to start chucking stuff away that we don't need, like, don't know, what don't we need? Gravel? Don't need gravel.
Shall I chuck gunpowder away?
Don't need cobblestone, I'm going to use netherrack. Don't need dirt. I don't want this smite sword, to be fair, to be honest, but you never know.
And then redstone. Oh, I don't need glass. Don't need glass.
Is it worth flint and steel or lava bucket? I'm not sure.
Flint and steel is pretty good actually. It's pretty underrated. Do you want to keep half the carrots?
You go. Yeah, you keep them all. Keep them all.
Sure.
Yeah, it's better, it's like, well, actually I can keep all of them if you want, you want space, because I've got loads of space now.
I've got loads of gold and I haven't got any space.
Chuck it at me. Oh, you're right, sorry. That's cool. Have you got any spare iron, just out of interest? Right, these are done. Cool. Right.
Right. One. I have 24 iron.
Can I have some, like, a little bit? Like a third? A quarter, you know, whatever.
There
just,
you go. There's a
just so we got it shared. Cool, that's cool. Right. What now?
Hunting time. I'll have the anvil and the enchant table, you get the brew stand. And then the gold and the melons and the brew stand separate as well.
Right, have on your hotbar the health potion and the fire resist, just in case.
Right, okay.
And obviously all your duties. Yep. You got furnaces? And I can carry furnaces actually.
Oh yeah, there's another furnace for you. My inventory's filling up with them. Right, so
I've got six furnaces.
Right, okay. We should go. Well, let's just dig up from here. We're not far from the surface at all.
But here's ombles and maybe skeletons.
Have you got a diamond pick?
Nope.
How many diamonds
have
you got?
We used the diamonds to make swords, didn't we?
Did we use all of them?
I got two diamonds.
Ooh.
What was that?
It was a cave.
Like poking my head in.
No!
You pillock.
Took half a heart then.
How much have you got now?
I've still got a golden apple though.
You're on 17 and I'm on 19. Okay, cool. Yeah, we got a golden apple each. 3 instant health, 2 pots each. That's just menacing.
And we could make more insta health. I've still got a golden block. I've got enough melon and gold to make another set of 3 insta health each. We didn't go that far down, did we?
Pretty, yeah. I just ran down until I found a cave. Like, it was. Well, we are at 68, so yeah, we should be there.
I feel like it's either going to be night time or daytime in a second, and I hope it's not night.
Probably got about 5 minutes of either way.
It's daytime.
Is it just going?
I think it's... Is it
just going?
I can't remember.
Did I just chuck my food away?
Oh, shit, it's sunset.
Where do we want to go? Do we want to go to 00?
Yeah.
So it is this way. This way. Can we just hide at 00? Just hold down shift and wait.
Yeah. Hide, surround ourselves with like TNT or something. Oh, you could set off TNT with a flame bow.
And also, because TNT falls when it's thingy, ignited, we can put it high up and then I just aim at it and then it falls down.
And but yeah, by the time it falls, it'll just blow up, won't it?
It was snow in spawn as well, wasn't it? So 0-0 is.
Yeah.
I feel like we should just get on top of a tree, shift, hide. There's a little house. Help me, I'm being shot at. Are you shooting at him as well?
Yeah, I am, yeah. We need to get a better vantage point.
I hit one of them with a flame. And my dogs are going after him now. My heart rate is pounding.
Yeah, same. Oh my god.
I'm going to drinking my health pot. Just to go in. Quick, change. I need to change, get another health pot up.
It's buttons. No, he's in the tree above you. Don't do that.
Bonds is dead.
Hoppo's up in a tree as well.
My heart rate is pounding. Where?
Gary Goon's in a tree. They're both up in trees.
I'm behind them.
Hoppo's killing things. Got him. I've got him twice now with a power 2.
There you go. Where is he? Can you point him out?
He's on the floor, to the left of you.
Don't know where he is. Is that you? Almost dead.
No, he's there. He's there. Look at all these golden apples.
I got these 2 health pots though. Right, let's sort through this crap. Quick. Right,
chest.
My heart rate is pounding. Get rid of that. What they have? A sharpness 2 diamond. I'm using that. Efficiency 1
Shit,
diamond.
I'm getting shot.
That. Run. Just move. It might be a skeleton, you never know. Shift now.
Ah, we need to make a chest quick. Have you got a crafting table you can put down?
No, not on my hotbar. I'm too scared.
Right,
I think,
okay.
Have you just got anything that's good? I just need to get rid of crap. Like gravel. Why are they carrying gravel? I got a sharpness 2 diamond. Do you want this? Come pick
yeah.
this up in front
okay.
of me.
Okay, quick. Just stand Come next to the stuff and just cram it all in.
There's a sharpness 2 diamond. Oh, I just picked it back up, don't worry. Okay, don't need crafting tables. Don't need pork. Don't need gravel. Got an anvil. Don't need power T-bow. Don't need raw beef. Don't
there's
need
a chest here.
Don't need leather. Don't need sugar. We do need sugar. Oh, we need that sugar.
Oh, there's another sharpness 2 iron sword.
I got a sharpness 2 diamond.
I got another. I got a smite 1.
They have protection 2 and stuff. My heart rate is so pounding. Oh my god, they got power 3 bow. I don't.
Oh, there's a book here.
Do you want this power 3 bow?
Sharpness 1 book. Oh.
Sharpness 1 book's useless.
Now I can put 56 sharpness 2 on my diamond sword.
Have you not got 2 sharpness 2 diamond swords? You've got 2 sharpness 2 diamond swords. You can make a sharpness 3 diamond sword if you wanted, but.
Oh, protection 2 boots. They had a lot of enchantments.
They had so much coal and.
Oh, look at all this shit down here.
There's loads of stuff up in the nest as well, because that's where Thingy died.
Oh, I love all that beef. I got Hopper with 3 hits. I got Gary with 2.
I don't need all these arrows, enchantment table, feathers. I don't need all this crap, really.
2. Mm-hmm. Oh, power 1 book.
Where are my dogs? My dog's still alive. Did he kill one of my dogs? Maybe.
Should I break this chest and just.
Lava bucket it, I think. I'm gonna lava bucket everything, actually.
Yeah.
Just in case.
Oh, fuck it. Hey, careful with lava bucketing on snow.
I'm careful with lava bucketing near my dogs. I didn't even pick up a head. Oh my god. Lava bucketing snow, now I know what you're on about.
Yeah, it spawns above it. It's horrible.
We are fucking poning. I used 2 health pots though. I was that Ooh. Scared. So I just ran in and started meleeing.
I knew someone had set up a spawn as well.
There's a zombie here. I want to kill him.
There's a lot of protection stuff in here. I could get protection 3.
You want a power 3 bow?
Oh, yes, please.
Pretty sure I had power 3 bow on me. Yes, I do. Come here. Did you pick up the sharpness 2 diamond, yeah?
No, I didn't.
I must have burnt it. Maybe I've got it on me. I can't remember. Right. Sharpness 2 diamond.
Gonna try and
sharpness 2 diamond. Sharpness 2 diamond. They all had sharpness
2 diamond.
Yeah, 2 sharpness 2 diamonds.
Well,
you just wasted all your levels, didn't you? There's a sharpness 2 and a power 3 bow. Take that.
Power 3. I will put my power 2 back in there.
Oh my god, my heart. My heart. Can we make more health pots?
Yes, we can. We can make 2 sets more. We need that glass then.
Glass. Should we go get sand?
I've got 14 glass on me.
Okay, we need to go somewhere.
We need to break this chest and
lava it. Alright, I'm breaking
it. Take the apples. Do you want the iron?
Get out of the way, because there's sharpness 2 diamonds in there. Have you got sharpness 2 diamond, or what are you taking?
Yeah, I've got a sharpness 2 diamond and a power 3 bow.
Okay, hold on. I picked up loads of crap again because it all spilled out. I got 18 bones, man. I didn't even think about that.
We need to hide somewhere and just shift like crazy.
Yeah. I'm getting rid of all the crap I accidentally picked up again. Oh, pretty much, I've only got 2 slots.
I can't believe we beat them. 2 against 3.
I've got an anvil. Yeah, but I mean, we are so OP right now.
Yeah, I know.
Right, let's just go. Let's go east. Let's go east a lot, just because. Why not? And be wary. It's night time, so people won't be out, but we will, because we're freaking immense. When my dog gets full, I can they're both full. Right, I'm gonna breed them quickly.
Where are you?
I just went east a bit.
Oh, I am like.
Oh man, I need another zombie.
I don't understand how this F3 east thing works. It's confusing me.
If you press F3, yeah.
Yeah.
And then look at the where it says XYZF.
Oh! I was looking at F in the top, like the top left.
Oh, the big F.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Is there a big F?
Yeah, there is. C, F, and then E.
C, E, P. Oh, C, F. Yeah. Okay, where are you?
I'm on the borderline of the.
Of the oh yeah, I see. Maybe do I see? I don't know. The borderline of the snow.
Yeah.
So am I. There you are.
Oh, there you are. Good. Yeah, you were shifting.
I need more zombies to heal my dogs and breed them more, whatever.
Okay, well, first.
You know what? That is a place where we can make a base.
Where?
Can you see in front where I'm going now?
Where are you?
Went left of you. Left.
Oh!
Make a castle.
Let's do it.
We've
got to do that.
Make a castle out of
actually,
iron blocks.
After.
Is this a zombie or a skeleton? I need to go check because I might need the meat. To be honest, I've got so many arrows, I'm just going to shoot it.
After
it
watching B00Z Sto and who else was it?
Oh yeah, but they were so bad. They were so bad.
When he walked in with generic B's head and like instantly took 6 hearts off.
There's 2 bones here. I've got 20 bones, man. We need to go find dogs.
Should we do these potions
dogs.
Quick?
Get me some dogs. Is it worth it?
Like, I'm going to eat a golden apple because I've got 2.
Are you hurt?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, yeah, do it. I've still got a golden apple, I've still got a potion, you've still got some potions.
Why has it done that?
What?
Oh, never mind.
Did you eat 2?
No, my... You know the inventory screen, it like moved to the right of the screen, it looked really weird.
Oh, dunno.
Oh, this is a good sniper spot, this.
I've got netherrack as well, so it'll be really easy to like...
Build loads.
Well, I haven't got loads in there, right, but I mean, it's going to be easy to spot.
Oh, we are a sitting duck
my
here,
heart
though.
My is pounding so hard. It's coming
when
out
you
of
just
my
said,
chest.
There's people there, there's name tags, I was like, oh my.
I saw dirt, because they built in the trees out of dirt, I was like, well, there's some guy there, and then I just saw name tags, I was like, okay.
That
I started shooting, but my fire
move.
Bow gave them away, which is really bad.
Right, there's... Oh, Cake's team is all still alive, all 3 of them. They have lost health, but they obviously haven't got gold because they haven't been eating anything.
I didn't say GG to them. It's like too intense.
Yeah, same here. I said GG after you'd killed all 3 of them.
It's because my heart was still going. I was like, we need to get the stuff. We need to get this stuff.
You used 2 potions, then, didn't you? Right, should
well,
we just
I didn't
do the potions
use
now?
2 potions. Okay. You got water. Bottles.
Yeah. You got a crafting table?
Nope. I can make one. I got a hole. You don't have any wood?
I do have wood.
I've got a stack of wood.
Yeah, I've got a stack of wood.